Championship. What a roar from the U.S. Heavyweight Champion.
There's bad blood in his boiling fans.
These men have been battling a grueling battle.
This is all for the U.S. Championship.
This means everything in the world to me.
Wrestling fans, the following contest, it is for the United States Tag Team Championship. It is set for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing first the challengers to my left, members of the Varsity Club, total combined weight, 524 pounds. First from Singapore, Games Master, Kevin. University of Georgia, Dangerous Danny Spivey. And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, they are the United States Tag Team Champions, the first family of professional wrestling, accompanied to the ring by the first lady of professional wrestling, Missy Hyatt. The champions, first, from Tennessee, Hot Stuff, Eddie Gilbert. And his partner from Detroit, Michigan, Rick Steiner.
United States Tag Team Championship will be the prize in this one. Well, we don't have Teddy Longfish yet. We've got Tommy Young up there. And the Varsity Club attacking Sullivan. They knocked Steiner all the way out to the floor here. And Spivey with a side slam on Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert to get it going. Could it be over right here? I don't understand that, Michael.
I don't either. I think he could have had the pinfall if he'd have break around the leg. Looked like he didn't want it at that point. They're starting off quick. And Gilbert's in trouble right here in the opening minute of the match.
Tremendous size differential here. It doesn't make Gilbert a lot of difference. Major factor in this match. And Gilbert's back, the object of the attack by the Varsity Club thus far. You know that they want to keep Steiner out of the ring for as long as they possibly can.
Look at that!
Big slam by Dan Spivey. He's about 6'6", 300 pounds. Missy Hyde was looking on with a great deal of anxiousness. Sullivan, man, Sullivan and Gilbert have had some brawls. Sullivan's got his right hand heavily.
Here comes Steiner. It wasn't a tag.
Oh, threw Gilbert over the top rope, all the way out to the floor. Big chop there. Sullivan with a taped right hand. He likes to fight. I'll tell you, he's a conniving individual. Gilbert punished on the outside. His back rammed into the ring post.
Sullivan is a genius. He knows he's got Steiner's number, knows how to aggravate him, knows that he's not all there, if you know what I mean. And they are pummeling Eddie Gilbert.
Gilbert was attacked from behind to get this thing started.
Well, he should have been looking at his old lady.
Headbutt by Sullivan. Sullivan back in his hometown, where he's residing now, Daytona Beach.
We'll be there tomorrow night. I don't know if Eddie Gilbert will, though. He's taking a tremendous beating.
He's fighting back, and Spivey, big shortcut there, rakes the eye, sends Gilbert for the ride.
Whoa, what a clothesline.
Big clothesline by Spivey. Yes.
It just doesn't look like he's really going for the pin. It looks like he wants to abuse Gilbert. And I'm telling you, if Sullivan and Spivey can pull this one off, the Varsity Club is definitely going to have a monopoly on the tag team situation in the NWA.
Gilbert tied upside down. Sullivan likes this. He's been tagged in.
Here he goes. This is when he goes nuts. He loves this.
The coach of the Varsity Club, Gilbert trying to free himself, and he does it, and Sullivan couldn't stop the momentum. Knee ramming into the middle turnbuckle, but Gilbert is still in big trouble as Sullivan.
He needs to make a tag.
And Spivey, the legal man, and the dog-faced gremlin, Rick Steiner. And Spivey, at 300 pounds, is put on his back. City, Michigan originally. Big power slam. Takes him the complete 360 into the lateral press. Tommy Young got a two count out of that one.
Not enough to keep the big man down.
Right hand. He blocked it. Nice belly-to-belly suplex by Steiner. Sullivan kicks him in the head. Gilbert's in there. Knocks Sullivan backwards. And Gilbert just kicked in the, from the back. Knocked outside.
Now here's where a lot of the problems has been. Sullivan distracted by Missy Hyatt. You see that?
They're all outside. Here comes Sullivan. Gilbert's got Missy's purse. The Gucci bag. And he just nails Sullivan in the midsection with it. Inside.